criticism in the highest sense. And I believe it has been made possible by the rediscovery, the re-acceptance of tonality, that universal birth out of which such diversity can spring. And no matter how serious or stochastic or otherwise intellectualized music may be, it can always qualify as poetry as long as it is rooted in earth. I also believe, along with Keats, that the poetry of earth is never dead, as long as spring succeeds winter and man is there to perceive it.
Thank you. Thank you.